Good afternoon, everybody. Good evening. Good evening. I just need to make sure, I need to check before I turn this over to the students. I need to make sure that my crowd is right, my audience is right, because we can see y'all. We're not turning off any lights. We can see y'all looking at us, okay? My name is Craig Johnson, and I'm the chorus director here at Winton Woods Middle School. See, y'all ain't gonna act right. I'm gonna do it again. Good evening, everyone. My name is Craig Johnson. I'm the chorus director here at Winton Woods Middle School. Thank you.
Oh my God.
Y'all see that?
Oh my God.
Because I don't want this to be a tough crowd. I got two, my kids are working on their confidence every step of the way. So applaud everything that happens. This is the scary microphone, one mic. All we got is one mic, and it's a scary mic, and you will see a lot of kids come to this microphone. I want you to smile, I want you to show them love, I want you to make sure your kid knows where you are. Wave at your child right now, just wave, get it in. All right, I'm talking about the seventh graders. The seventh graders are up here, wave. If you're a teacher, wave at your student. Make sure they know you're here. All right. We got a lot of songs we're going to squeeze into an hour, so we want to go ahead and get started. Our MC for the evening is my program assistant, Ms. Winter Edwards, if she'll come. Let's give her a hand if she comes.
Welcome to our Winton Woods Middle School Spring Concert. Today we will showcase singing in an original song by our very own. These songs are inspired by the tragic events and courage shown by the students at the Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School in Parkland, Florida. We dedicate our performance to them tonight. To start off, I would like to present our seventh grade choir with a song called Anytime.
Call if you have some. there's no cause for alarm. My peace I give unto you, unlimited and free. You need only call.
Oh, you need my peace.
My peace I give unto you, unlimited.
Next is a hit song from 1996 by Celine Dion called Because You Love Me.
You were my voice when I couldn't speak. You were
This next song is a Negro spiritual called The Storm Is Passing Over by Charles A. Tindley.
Encourage my soul and let us journey on. For the night is dark and I am far from home. Thanks be to God, the morning light appears. The storm is passing over. The storm is passing over. The storm is passing over. Hallelujah. Encourage my soul and let us journey on. For the night is dark and I am far from home. Thanks be to God, the morning light appears. The storm is passing over. The storm is passing over. The storm is passing over. Hallelujah. 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 The storm is passing over. The storm is passing over. The storm is passing over. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The storm is passing over. The storm is passing over. Hallelujah.
This last song by our 7th grade choir is a number one hit from the 60s by Curtis Mayfield called The People Get Ready.
Passengers, coast to coast. Faith is the key. Open the doors and board them. There's hope for all that we love the most.
People get ready. The train is coming. You don't need no baggage. You just get.
Just to save his own. Have pity on those whose chances grow thinner. There's no hiding place against the kingdom's throne.
Good job.
People get ready. There's a train coming.
Next is a special song sang by a select group of 8th grade ladies called Everything That I Am. The song was written by Mr. Johnson and inspired by Mr. Johnson's mother, but most importantly, by all of our loved ones. And also a song called Lost Boy by Ruth B.
The thing, I have to acknowledge these girls publicly because everything that we do, this is my committee, my student committee. I present a project to this group just about every day. They're our marketing team. They help organize our auditions for our musicals. They keep Mr. Johnson intact. We get through the music so fast that all the other things that you see that we do and the stuff that you'll see in April with Annie, it's this group of girls that are making it happen for us. So I just wanted to acknowledge them all. Noelle Wade, raise your hand. This is Winton. This is Bree. This is Franklin, that's what I call it.
Hi, my name is Kaylee.
Okay. So Kaylee, let's use this microphone. No. I want you to trust this microphone, okay? You're fine.
All right. No.
No. Now I love this song because I wrote this song about my mama.
Although my past can't be denied, you
fully dressed without a smile. Will the cast of Annie please come to the stage?
Hello, everybody. My name is Malachi Ward, and I play Oliver Warbucks in the play.
Hello, everyone. I'm Tia Griggs, and I'm 13 years old, and I play Miss Hannigan in the play.
Hello, everybody. My name is Malachi Freeman, and I play Bundles, Apple Seller, Bert Healy, and President Roosevelt.
Dog catcher and rooster in the play.
Hello, my name is Imani Payton. I play Tessie, the starter bee, and Andrew's other son.
I am Bethany Lopez Drager. I play Shirley Mudge and Lily in the play.
Hi, my name is Keyshawn Mitchell, and I play Officer Ward and Drake, also known as Mr. Warbucks' personal butler.
Hi, my name is Gabrielle Hall. I'm assistant productionist, and I play the orphan named Julie.
Hi, my name is Richard, and I'm program assistant.
Hi, my name is Brianna Kersey, and I'm stage manager.
Now we are introducing to you our eighth grade chorus and one of their last performances before they leave for high school. If y'all come on up, let's give it for our eighth graders. They're under the direction today. We have a blessed situation here where the high school staff comes and they work with our eighth graders. Today, I'm presenting to you, for you, you've been with us before, you know this lady. She'll be working with these students again in ninth grade. So it's a great opportunity, it's a great situation. Let's give it up for Miss Beth Miller as she comes.
I think it's a blessing. Not very many school districts have the opportunity where the high school directors get to come down and work with the eighth graders. So I love the fact that on the first day of school, when I'm standing outside the choir room, I know every face that's coming in. And so it's a good opportunity for those kids to get to know me, so they have somebody that they can trust there. And so I'm very much looking forward to having them join me at the high school and being with me for possibly the next four more years. So. But yes, these kids have worked very, very hard. We have two pieces coming for you. The first one is Tama 2, and the second one is River in Judea.
Tama ora, tama ora, tama no, tama mate kai. Thank you.
combining both 8th grade and 7th grade choirs to perform these last few songs. First up is Bless the Broken Road by Rascal Flatts.
Let's give them a hand, y'all.
Is by Mr. Johnson and is called Love Is All Around. This song is to encourage us to remember through all the hatred, there's always love that can be found.
I'm 50, so I don't need the praise. But this girl right here, Winton, helped me write this song. Let's give her some. Yes, now you can talk. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So Mr. Johnson and I wrote this song to dedicate to all life's hardships and to the shooting in Florida and to the students who rose up from despair to fight for what's right. This song's message is that through all the darkness, we can still rise. I would like to present this last song of tonight, Yes, I Will Rise Up.
Give yourself a hand, y'all.
Bottom to top, I'll find a way. Watch out for me. I'll rise up.